Hey, I really dug the trailer. Looks like they're going to incorporate a lot of elements from Frank Miller's Man Without Fear run, which is great because that's a great story. But to be honest, I'm one of those people that actually enjoyed the original Daredevil movie, and I like seeing Matt Murdock's radar vision, which we don't get to see here, so it's a bit of a bummer, but, you know, it's Marvel, so it's probably going to be great. Can't wait.